Hey guys, welcome to my channel, or hi if you're new. Today I'm doing the Borrow-a-Thon TBR. By the time you see this TBR, the Borrow-a-Thon has already started. It started Sunday the 20th and it goes to the 27th. I will try and link those down below. I'm still learning how to figure that out, so just bear with me. If not, I'll just link them in the comments. I have already finished a book, so there's that. I have finished Furthermore by Tahereh Mafi. I gave it a 4 out of 5 stars. I really enjoyed it. You will see that in my reading vlog. I have started Witchwood by Tahereh Mafi. I'm not far in, I'm like a couple pages, so hopefully I can get more into it today. This is the companion novel to Furthermore. It involves our character Laylee, who cleans and washes up dead bodies, which is weird, but we'll see how I like it. And then I want to try and read Far From the Tree by Robin Benway. This is about a young mother who had 3 kids at a very young age and put them all up for adoption. And now they've all met and they're trying to find their birth mother. Then I have Daughter of the Pirate King. I literally know nothing about this book, although it has a siren queen. This is our main character is the daughter of a pirate and a siren, I do believe. So I'm really looking forward to reading this. My final book that I have on here is Obsidio by Amy Kaufman and Jay Kristoff. I need to get this done this week because it's due back to the library on Saturday and there's a hold on it, so I can't renew it. So I am really looking forward to seeing what happens in this. This series is a very complex to say what it's about, but you should definitely go look it up on Goodreads. The first book is called Illuminae. But this series is really enjoyable. So, that is all I have planned out to read this week for Borrow-a-Thon. Let me know down below what you guys are planning to read, and I will leave the information in the comments below. And until my next video, I will see you guys later. Bye.